My name is Steve Light. I'm representing the Baseball Hall of Fame here at the Pumpkin Regatta. We're getting the pumpkin all set. We have a 630-pound pumpkin here, and this is my first time going in. So our goal is to float. And we're not really entirely sure how we're going about this, but we seem to be making good progress.
Whoop, it looks like they nicked it. I don't think they did that on purpose.